Hello. How is everybody today? So I have some safe music that I got. So I bypassed all the extra crap that was on this thing because there's like Guns N' Roses music that plays on this load. Switch your ride. There are 5 junkyards to find in Paradise City. We got all that fixed up. Yeah, I want that one. Oh wait, I didn't change the color of it. Damn it. Let's change the color of this. Opal's here! Hi Opal, how's it going? How are you today? Tien mentioned this game the other day and I was like, yes, I want to play. Red. Red! Like just going around this game just stuck. Why? Because Cookie refused to pose for a Christmas card.
When you discover a gate with a yellow sign, smash through it to find a shortcut.
How dare animals not listen to the whims of our ways. Anything new and exciting going on with Opal today? Oh, right. Lizard. Took me a second. I was like, second cat? No. Not second cat. Lizard. Alright, there's the...
When you feel like a fast color change, drive through a paint shop. Finding a drive-thru for the first time adds it to your map.
But I don't want to add it to my map.
Flat spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge.
So one thing I liked about this game is you didn't really have to do the racing initially. You could just go and find like secret stuff.
Hit the e-brake to spin your car. Great if you miss a turn, but there's plenty more you can do with it.
Thanks, DJ Atomica.
Burning routes are tailored to specific cars. Come back when you're driving that car and beat the challenge for a special reward.
Yeah, thanks.
Marked with flashing lights. They're the best places in the city to pull off aerial stunts.
Oh yeah, I gotta remember how to do stunts. I guess you tried bribing Cookie, obviously.
There are burnout billboards all over Paradise City. Can you smash through them all?
I guess I can. Zerdos, don't get in my way. Just don't do it. Whee! thought for sure I was gonna get fucking T-boned there. What's these two? Aha! Let's do my first race.
Ready to race? You are here.
Oh shit, race
west to Lone Stallion Ranch. Smash another driver off the road to score a takedown and pick up a boost bonus. The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself.
See how bad I fucked this one up. Ooh, fuck. I'm gonna get bifurcated. Oh shit, right. Damn it. You're too fancy. Go to the shop, let's get fixed up. Oh, come on. I'm getting too cheeky. Bye, bitch. That's
a wins are shown on your driver's license. Keep
smash
up
smash.
Your win streak to advance to the next license.
Yay. I got a learner's permit.
The map at the bottom of the screen shows your surroundings, and the signs at the top of the screen show the road you're on and the next turnings. This is a race.
The game audio.
You are here. Race northeast to the country club.
Let us do this time. Oh, we're going to country club. Oh, okay. Because, yeah, at some point I go straight down. Is that better? Bye-bye takedown means. You can go next, too. So straight shot, essentially. I have to go 1, 2, third left. At one point, the government of Canada actually had ads in this game. It was pretty funny. It's like building a better tomorrow.
That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins
a Class D license.
So you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard.
Oh yeah, I want a Hunter Mesquite.
Southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
Oh, Troppa's feeling a clock. Because I mean, I could go around, I could go down and across. There's really no good answer. That was the e-brake, not the other brake. Recommends a clock. Ooh. Big oof. Am I the last one? Wow. Oh, okay. Talk about playing that one wrong. Sucks to suck.
It's not the winning, it's the taking part, right?
Right.
Wrong. In Paradise City, let me tell you, it's the winning. DJ Atomica with a home truth for you there.
Thanks, DJ Atomica. Let's see if I can survive this.
You are the marked man. Get ready. You are here. Head southwest to the Lone Star.
People are going
to
try and kill me.
Watch out for the other drivers trying to wreck your car. Survive to get a mark on your license.
Freaking Dodge Chargers. You can fuck off, sir.
Your
oh, thanks.
Opponents in marked men are always heavyweight hunter civilians. If you drive a stronger car, you'll stand a better chance of surviving their slams.
Okay, so somehow I restarted with my doors open. That's fine. A little squirrely, I don't trust him. There you go, sir. Oh, come on, I'm like right there. Thanks. I made it through, but I look like a pancake.
The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it,
the
shut
Nakamura.
It down,
it's pigs. Thank you.
drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them.
Thanks. Sarah, could you, like, close the doors?
When you see another driver, take him down to win his car.
Okay. Straight-ish.
Ready for a new burnout challenge? Every road has a showtime and a time road rule to beat. Use the Easy Drive menu or press the up button to switch different road rules on and off. Get ready to race. You are here. Race east to the waterfront plaza. Okay, so
straight and up. Just gonna go like that. My way didn't really result in anything special. Did I do it? Did it.
Hunter Vegas is now cruising around Paradise City.
Oh wait, that's the one with the girl on it.
Shut it down to add it to your car collection.
My car has seen better days.
Battle across town against the other drivers. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or you run out of time to receive a mark on your license.
That's two. Apparently, Batman just lost its faculties. Ooh, almost freaking hit that curb there. Good job. Fun at the parkade, bitch. Hi, Rocco. Nice. Whatever. Like 3 seconds left, I don't care. I win! Oh, here it is.
When you
Thank
take
you.
Down another driver, his wreck is taken to the junkyard. Find a junkyard to pick it up.
Thank you. These people be honking. Apparently this car just likes to have its doors open. Always about safety. Oh, there's another car. Sweet.
The Hunter nice. Vegas has been delivered to your junkyard.
I just like driving around this game too. And crashing. Blue bee, fresh shakes, yeah, blue bee. Blue bee's shakes, why? That's, okay. Fast enough. Thank you. did not think I was going to get that. Looks like my car has a permanent smirk. Really? I could have not made that. Fine. I'll go this way. There we go. Sure. We'll be able to drive away from that, okay? That's what it's time to do. That over again. Operate car. It's close, but it's not close. Pokemon Cheerio or something, and it's the best new toy. As long as he likes it. I mean, really, if he eats it, it's not all that bad. He can have as many Cheerios as he likes. Oh, right, it's the El Camino looking car. Or Kruk, as Crafty calls him. It's the car truck. This one is the. Oh, yeah, there's that one. And then there's the lady on the side of the car. This one is slightly better. Like, this one's not even faster. This one just sucks more. Fine, let's just take the stunt car. We'll get it fixed up and then we'll come back. To the left and up. sounds like hell.
This is an aggression class car. Slamming and taking down other racers earns boost faster in this car, and you can use it at any time.
Some fresh new crack. Fresh crack. And ruckle
play. Get ready to be the marked man. You are here. Head east to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
No crap, really?
Drivers trying to wreck your car. Survive to get a mark on your license.
Why are these people about to wreck my shit? Excuse me, sir. Can you not? I tell you about it. Buckle's playing some fetch. Time too. Fuck off. We both crunch time. Get my ass. I don't even know where that dude came from.
Shops to keep the action going.
Looks like the first car I had was a little bit more durable than this piece of crap.
Begins.
No. In the water. Is he in the basement screaming now? That's fine. Scream himself hoarse all he wants. Maybe. Maybe. This one was going to happen. That is still going. I mean, maybe he just really loves it. Hey guys, I got this ball. I fucking love it. It is so great. I have the ball. Look. Who has Rocco feelings? Sir, you were fine, and then you decided to just go in my way. They should have been watching where I was going.
When we run a race around here, we don't do that, you know, clear the roads, barricade off the course stuff. We've got action kicking off all the time, all over Paradise. So it's down to you to discover how to get where you're going, through the traffic, or around it. This is DJ Atomica on Crash FM.
Through, by, around.
Race one-on-one, north to the Crystal Summit Observatory.
One-on-one, got it. Crook on crook. Not paying attention. Seriously, my car was not wasted? Okay. Suck it. Hooray.
The Krieger Pioneer is now on the streets of Paradise City.
Mm-hmm.
If you see it,
it's
shut
SUV.
It down to add it to your car collection. Race southeast to the Naval Yard.
I know I can get a good chunk on the tracks, but I just have to get onto the tracks. Or I can just take a long route down. Yeah, let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Thanks, I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna crash right away unless I do something. So I go down and down. Ugh, those guys are still. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it.
Hit the right and left bumper buttons whenever you like to start showtime. Then smash into traffic to earn boost and increase your dollar score. Press the boost button to bounce your car along the road and keep the crash going.
There we go. The bus. Crash time.
beat the Showtime Road Rule. Switch to Time Road Rules, then beat the record to rule that road.
Cars are crashing even before they get to me. The bus was a multiplier. The record. Oh shit, we did. Damn. I think we spanked that record very badly. Rocco. Thank you, sir. There's no buses. Need some buses. Already crashed 50 cars, but it means nothing. Thank you.
Race northeast to the waterfront plaza.
Stadium, it should be okay. All right, then that stupid SUV that should be around here too. Yes. Stupid SUV.
Southwest to the Navy Yard.
What you doing, Rocco? You sniffing around? Yeah, down eventually, but I'll stop. Come on. Excuse me, sir. Really? So you're like right in my room. You want me to throw it? Do you want to come and say hi to the people? Let's say hi to the people. Look, it's a Mr. Man's. Were you playing with your ball? Were you having feelings? Let's go throw your ball. Let's go do that. You gonna throw it? This is what he wants. This is what he wants. There we go. Specifically brought it in my room so I could throw it for him. Oh, really? Where did the fucking guy side swipe me? That's the SUV. Sweet. Oh, fuck off. Well, newsflash, I like the SUV too. Oh, there's the freaking SUV. Oh, come on. We both crashed. Excuse me, sir. I've wrecked your ass twice. I might as well just call you Taco Tuesday. This thing a better paint job. Oh shit. Fuck the better paint job. I'm gonna get that stupid SUV. It doesn't work like that in real life. Just driving around, someone just crashes your car. That one's mine. I'll pick it up from the junkyard. Slightly better speed, but this one's strength is like through the roof. Stumboy. Go up, get it fixed up. Thank you. disgusting. Not bad. Pearlescent. Red. I don't know. What are you trying to do, Miss Tilly? What you doing? Oh, boxing you out, motherfucker. Let's try. Go away.
Keep your eyes open for the Kitano Hydra's custom drive in front of the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car.
Shut down.
You know, there's lots of stuff to do in Paradise City outside all that racing and road rage stuff. You'll take out some burnout billboards, break some road rules, find some new shortcuts, or something big to jump off. Just explore, people. Know your enemy and know your battlefield. This is Atomica for Crash FM.
Bye bye bye. Oh, well, that's not a place to drive. I really don't think I should be driving this. Yeah, fuck whatever. This is safe to drive, right, guys? It's fine, it's fine. Went to an auto body shop. They said it was fine. Mario Golf's supposed to have some new courses. Mm-hmm. take time. Let's get mad and take some people out.
Ready to road rage? It's a running battle with the other drivers. Take them down all over town. Beat the target.
Take them down all over town.
We're running out of time to receive a mark on your license.
Bye. You and your stupid paint job can go and fuck itself. Bye. Damn it. Go. No, I didn't. That is lies. And it's hearsay and conjecture. Fine, you can eat that. No, I was wrecked. What do you mean? What do you mean? What do I mean?
Man, I never lived anywhere with so many broken bridges as Paradise City. While the Civic Works Department is sitting on its big fat can, you guys can use those same bridges to catch some wicked air. I even saw some guy barrel rolling off the First Street Bridge. Sensational. And it's all on Crash FM.
Thanks, DJ Atomic Wedgie. Take that street sign. But I was just gonna go repair it. Apparently, I did not make it. Okay. Going the wrong way. So I went against traffic. There's a bus. Rocco is disappointed in me. Maybe? Oh, just. Ah. Hi. What's going on? Apparently it's feelings o'clock. Anyone else have any feelings they want to get out? Here at feelings o'clock, you can just, you know, say whatever you like. Scream. Yell. Have disagreements. It's feelings o'clock. Iggy has feelings. Do you have feelings? Feelings o'clock. Well, that was pathetic. That was pathetic's o'clock.
Just a reminder that there are 120 events ready to...
Miss the bus. Thank you. God, it seemed like a bus or something. So close to the record. Yes, times three bus. Times four bus. Times four bus. Bus. I'm six bus. I'm six bus. Cars crashed. Jeez. Let's keep going. Bus. Times seven bus. Times 8 bus. Damn it. Wow. I think I spanked that person's record pretty bad. It was, times two bus. Raid out soon. I've been going for a couple of hours. For a bus. Five bus. Well, I've already got the record now. I'm 6 bus. We're going to get times 7, times 8. Times 7. Times 8. Nine bus. Ugh. Nope. That's cool.
When you cruise in paradise, keep your eyes open for stuff like ramps and billboards. That stuff is pure gold if you start a stunt run nearby. Atomica, giving away all his secrets on Crash FM.
Pikachu's on. Brian's on. Tien's on. Yeah, you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna write Tien. Because Tien likes this game. Here's a TTN. Or maybe I could just spell it right. There we go. There we go. To read messages. Yeah, we've been going for like a couple of hours. There we go. So, thank you for hanging out, watching me play. Let's go say hi to Mr. Tien. He's playing Evil Within 2. And thank you everybody for hanging out. Let's go. Bye.